By seeing the title of the video, you might think that it is about OnePlus 30, but this guy is talking about OnePlus 30. Yes, it looks exactly the same as OnePlus 30. Let's talk. Finally, OnePlus hinted about the India launch. That's November 13, midnight, 12 o'clock. That's the first minute of 14th. And what's new with OnePlus 3T? Let's see. At first, it comes to the performance. They used the Snapdragon 821 chipset. 821 is a quad-core chipset. It comes with two variants. One variant has two cores at lower clock speed. That's the same as Snapdragon 820. Thus, they consume 5% lesser battery. And the other variant has 10% higher clock speeds than Snapdragon 820. So OnePlus has gone with the second one, the one with a better performance, and they increased the battery to 3400 mAh. Next, they improved front facing camera. That's 16 megapixel secondary camera. And coming to the rear facing camera, it would have a better electronic stabilization. And coming to pricing, OnePlus prices it very aggressively: 29,999 for 64 GB variant and 34,999 for 128 GB variant. And they are exact prices available in US. So if you are planning to buy a OnePlus 3, wait a bit. It's a good idea going with 3T because it has better performance, improved selfie camera and better battery life. And in my perception, it's not a good idea to spend 5,000 more bucks just to get 64 more gigs. Instead, you can use a OTG. Hope you enjoyed the video. Click on the like button if so. Subscribe for more videos to get notified when I upload. And stay tuned for my next video.